The following movie is rated PG-13.
Le monde entier est un cactus. Il est impossible de s'asseoir.
Bro, you can believe it's 10 years now, we're friends. And you still don't have no trend, dog. You're real sticking us.
Hey, babe.
Yeah, baby, what happened?
You want me to make something for you and your friend to eat?
Yeah, baby, fix up something for us to eat now.
Okay, no problem. I'd make something quick.
Hey, boy, you're dropping on tree, dog. What you have?
Wee, boy, I don't have nothing on.
You was always never good in this, boy.
Hey, bro, go and use the washroom, right? I'm coming back now.
All right, bro, the washroom is straight down to your left.
Stephanie. How are you doing? You all right?
Yes, I am all right. I am trying to make something for you and my husband to eat.
All right. Well, I'm going to taste the ingredients. I'll tell you if it tastes good.
Wow. I dig my bottom with that finger.
I choke him.
Anyway, move. My husband home.
Hurry up and cook that food. Don't have me waiting too long.
Hey, babe, look, I find you watching the chair. You know how long you looking for this?
Keep it, I'll come for it just now.
Yeah, this now, you're still a wild man in them streets with the ladies. Or you settle down now?
I tell you, somebody pop up in my life in the right time, horse.
Yay, hey, my brother getting mature, dog. Who's the lucky lady?
Well, she is a very beautiful woman. She have an amazing personality and she could cook.
Here you go, babe.
Thanks, babe.
Sound like you're describing my wife, boy.
Nah.
Honey, I am going to take a lie down. Call me if you need me, okay?
All right, babe, no problem. Bro, but one of these days you gotta bring that lucky lady across here, dog.
Absolutely, horse. Absolutely. I'm going to watch out my hand there, right? I'm coming.
All right, bro. Peekaboo.
Babe, what's wrong there?
Nothing, babe, nothing.
All right, no problem. I'll finish eat, right? You'll come and move the plates, please.
Okay, no problem. Listen, you are freaking crazy. My husband is home. Listen, we need to stop seeing each other. Like, for real.
Well, if we have to do that, then I have to tell your husband you and I been sleeping together.
No, don't do that. You are such a bad owner, man.
I think we should get closer with one another.
Are you freaking crazy? Closer? That is impossible.
No, that is possible.
Hey, babe, don't worry about the plates, right? I'll handle it.
Listen, he cannot see you inside of here. Climb out the window.
What? I'm not going to climb through the window. I'm going to walk through the door.
What the hell? You are crazy.
Whatever happens...
Hey, brother, you going?
Yeah, bro.
I'll go in.
All right, brother, make sure I'll be safe, all right? Babe, I'm going to take a shower, all right?
Okay, babe, no problem. I honestly need your help, boss. Everything, I lose everything.
All right, bro, here's what. I'll help you out, all right? You'll pass and you'll check me later.
Yo, my bro, my arrest. I really appreciate it, my bro.
It's not a problem at all, dog. You dig? You check me later, bro.
Why are you here?
Oh, good. Hey, babe, I forget to tell you. Damien gonna stay with us for a couple of months. He's going through a little bit of trouble, alright? Hey, bro, come now. Bring the suitcase and thing and come.
Oh, yeah, bro.
I told you. We was gonna get closer.
Oh, shit.